fresh meat. Just the psycho I wanted. Let's finish this thing. There's a lot to explain, but right now I need you to get in the plane I just stole. It's parked in the storm drain.
I know you're like, Lucha, where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Friedlander white coats with whip and torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Friedlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses. No ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. the signal box to start the hack. You gotta stay in range. Then as soon as the door opens, it's mid-air collision time, baby!
This thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him, it's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Banonkadonk!
Banonkadonk!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Oh. Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
Enough left over to spice up the city's water supply for months!
But I'm good on!
We gotta shake him and get this all over to the freak shop.
Turn around, I'm in your meeting.
love chases!
Thank you.
full crash, bro. Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work.
Who's with me?
Hey, I can't drive for shit either.
I can't believe it!
We're here! The end of the road, the climax, the cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay?
Okay.